Small and medium enterprises in Entebbe Municipality are facing tough times in post-election era, a situation already worsened by the COVID-19 pandemic.
Our businesses are too low nowadays since we are targeting tourists. Like some good years back, the business was going on well. We came in with COVID, things started to fall down a little bit. Then we are like hoping for something good after COVID, but still it's not finishing as we are all on waiting.
Closing
of the bars, beaches and the Entebbe Referral Hospital has seriously affected us. Sometimes we were getting customers from different places, but right now, that is not happening.
In the age of digital payments and marketing, internet is a vital tool. The 5-day total internet shutdown in the country and the ongoing social media cutoff continues to disrupt the businesses.
That is the worst we ever faced, the lockdown of social media, because I have customers, we deal on WhatsApp, we deal on Facebook, you call them up, on, you take, give them pics of what is there. So all those days when social media was shut, we lost a lot. We lost business. We lost a lot. Yeah.
And you're still losing.
And we are still losing. We are still losing.
The 24-hour patrols by the security operators are also an issue of concern to the business community.
Business is very slow, very, very slow compared to that time before the election. Actually, towards elections and during the time of election, we didn't even work. Then after, you realize people are having fears. People have kept their monies, they're uncertain of what may happen.
Other people are scared because of this security which is moving around. After every hour they are passing, after every 30 minutes they are passing. So we are in fear. We don't know what will come next.
However, Brigadier Felix Kulaije, the UPDF Member of Parliament, urges the public to be appreciative of the current deployment rather than condemn.
Deployments are made according to perceived and real threats that you are seeing. And therefore, for me, I believe as long as there is a threat to security of person and property, there will be deployments. What's the essence? The essence is that every citizen should have the confidence to walk freely, to drive freely in their country, not fearing somebody is going to grab what I have. So the deployments, I can't determine the end on this day. As long as there is no threat, we shall be off the streets.
Dennis Sigoa and Robin Yoso for UBC News in Entebbe.